Think I don't wanna go outside, get caught in traffic.
What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video.
We love you guys so much.
Love you guys.
With 17xxxtentacion.
That's it, guys.
So far, the album is very pleasing to the ears. Versatile, yes. Acoustic, love it.
The voice, the vocals.
And he touches subjects that are very relevant. And this is what I like about this dude. Same with Juice and even Lil Peep. I'm starting to enjoy them because they really strike the message with whatever is working right now in terms of musically, right? So, and you know, hearing him on 17 is so different than hearing him. Where did we hear him that he had such a different flow, a different style?
On Look At Me, the...
We're gonna release it, or I don't know if we released it yet, bro.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah, we did. With Ski Mask.
Yeah.
It's already out, bro.
I don't know if we released it yet, bro.
Bro, wake up, bro.
Alright, so this one's called Everybody Dies in the Nightmares. Ooh, what a title, bro.
This is a sharp title, bro.
Stop.
Bro, his beats, bro. It's like they're doing it live.
I feel like it's a journal. Like, day one, and then this song comes, or like whatever song. Yeah, I feel like it's a journal.
Like 13 Reasons.
So raw. It's so raw. It's so raw. That's why I love it, man.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in it.
My back has been stuck for the past
day. Sit down, bro. Too much NBA, bro.
Okay. Yo. Unexpected. I don't know what I'm saying, bro. This was unexpected.
Put it back. Let's go.
Yo.
Let's go.
The flow, bro.
Listen to the flow, bro.
Let's go.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling low. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm down on. Only time you put my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes spots told us like.
Change hoes like clothes, bro. Jesus Christ, bro. Bro, the guy got bars.
Tired of feeling like I'm trapped in my own damn mind. Tired of feeling like I'm wrapped in a damn lie. Tired of feeling like my life is a damn game.
Bro.
Really want to die in the night time. So,
bro, the guy, poetry, bro. This is poetry. You don't understand.
I agree. Only time I feel pain.
When I feel in love. Man. That's why it's tatted on my face. That I'm damn numb. Oh, wow.
Only time I'm in my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm really never alone in the night time.
Ooh, let's go, guys.
Imagine the days that he was alone at the night.
Press play, bro.
It must be suffocating. It must be, like, your anxiety levels go, like, high, man.
I know, bro.
I feel pain when I'm feeling low. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm there now. Only tell you about my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes fast told us like lit matches. I've been feeling really lost, stuck in all attachments. I don't really go outside cause I hate traffic. I don't wanna go outside, get caught in traffic.
He locks himself in. He hates going outside. It's busy. It's, you know.
I don't like to play in traffic.
Yeah, bro. So he doesn't want to be alone. Yeah, he doesn't want to go outside. So he kind of feels like himself. He's always trapped.
Yeah, sure.
You know what I'm saying?
No way out,
bro.
I'm feeling really lost, stuck in all attachments. I don't really go outside cause I hate traffic. I don't wanna go outside, get caught in traffic. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really contract in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. 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 Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime.
In a song, that's what I'm getting at, man.
Don't go to sleep.
Don't go to sleep. Don't go. And you stay up with me. Don't go. Yeah, I hear it.
Like, don't go to sleep.
Damn. Stay up with me. Don't go. Don't go to sleep. Wow, guys. Again, chills, bro.
Well, that's it. But what is these short songs, bro?
I told you, man. It's like a journal, bro.
Bro, a minute 30 song, and bro. It's
impactful, bro. Impactful. I like
this. Bam in your face, bro.
I like the chorus being multiplied.
Yeah.
I like that. I liked the ending message that don't leave me alone. Don't go to sleep. I like that a lot. I love the sample. The sample was so driving force of the song.
Bro, but the recording of the song sounds so real.
Yeah. Like, as if he has a thing and he's recording.
Yeah.
And then he's like, okay, this is one song. I mean, this works for me. Bro, I felt the chills.
This is art, bro.
It's sad because the man is not here with us, but, man, he's left so many, like,
bro,
crystal gold. How can I say it, bro?
Messages,
yeah, exactly.
For us, bro.
Fantastic.
Bravo, guys, bravo.
I mean, the composition, the layers of sound, fantastic, man. Like you said, it's very raw, very...
Bro, it's very flow, bro. What the hell was that flow, bro?
Unexpected. Like, guys. Make sure you... If you enjoyed the video, make sure you click on the like. Spit your comments down below. We are going to continue the album. So if you want something that's not from this album, let us know, please.
But guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you to subscribe, like, comment, the whole package.
But the JK Bros, we gotta go, and we'll see y'all in the next video.